some specimens of monarch butterflies that had been collected by myself and by some other researchers. And we used computer and software to examine their features of their wings.